Holy smokes, that was so cool. I gotta see if I got that on the other camera. I got sweat dripping down my face. I got adrenaline running through my veins. I feel like I'm on fire right now. Oh, I feel like Bucking Billy Ray right now, folks. Smokes, boys! Holy moly! Woo. Oh, that was exhilarating! Oh my gosh, look at this! Look at this hinge here! Look at this hinge! Okay. Look at that! Wow! Wow, that was so cool! Oh, this one tore the roots! This one didn't even break on the hinge cut! This one didn't even break on the hinge cut! Look at that! It just tore the roots right out of it! Look at that, see? I had a hinge cut in there. Oh my gosh. Wow. Holy smokes, that was so cool. Oh. Oh, I'm so happy I got that on camera. Oh man, I gotta go see if I got that on the other camera. Wow. Okay, friends, I wanna tell you what I did here, okay? So look at this. I got a face cut right in here, and a back cut. Now that hinge, the hinge is a little big, but I didn't want it falling over, so I just left it a little bit extra, because that was a big tree that fell behind it, okay? And look here, you see that stump? This stump right here, that tree right there was big. Look at it, okay? It landed here. That must have been at least a 45-foot tree, and it was heavy. It's a big beech tree, okay? But this is what I did. I dropped this tree, okay, onto this one, hoping it was gonna break on the hinge cut. But look at this, friends. It busted the roots because it was so rotten. Look at that. Look at that. That's just wild. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Like, that was awesome. Friends, that was awesome. I can't believe I just did that. That's so amazing. Oh, I'm so proud of myself right now. A good pride, not a bad pride. You don't wanna be proud in your heart. You want to have good pride in your work. That's what the Bible says. When that tree starts moving, you do a nibble, nibble, tickle, tickle on your back cut, and you're out of there once that tree starts moving, okay?